Hello everyone, it's Koszek here and this is channel Shisha Project. In today's episode I have two surprises for you. First one is I buy like in auction like eBay or something like that, but in Poland a really cheap hookah, and I would like to make a review for this cheap hookah for you. The second surprise is like on the plans for 2020 I told you about I would like to make some meetings in my studio like with the guests, and today we have a first guest in my studio. So we check who meet with me today. Let's rock. So with me is Matthew. I have a important question for me. So how long you smoke shisha and what do you think about this?
First time I smoked shisha some days 10 years ago in the middle school. After lessons we go to our place and started try. First tabac we tried Nakla, two apples and...
God, two apples.
Yeah. Then it was pretty good, but now it's something terrible. I don't want this taste anymore.
Yeah, I know some people really like two apples, so I completely understand. I don't like as well, so don't worry about this. And what do you think about this, about the shisha world, like the hookups and everything?
I meet you because we like shisha both, so I think people in this world are very nice.
And
very similar.
Very good community, yeah? It's
yeah,
like
very
a, like
good community.
A, like, a, like a people, always helpful and give you like information and everything.
Yeah.
So what we do today is, you see, about I'm not alone. I would like about you have information not only from me about the cheap hookah what I buy on a auction, like eBay. So that hookah cost me approximately...
£8?
£8 or €6, €6-7, something like that. So it's really cheap hookah. We would like to check how we smoke on this hookah. And for compare, Matthew bring me like Aladdin clones. So we think about this Aladdin clones is like a also cheap hookah, but good quality.
Yeah, it's the cheapest one I can recommend you. It's something like €40.
Something like that.
£35.
And we think about this, we would like to compare this both hookahs, so really cheap hookah from auction plus Aladdin clones, and we would like to make an introduction and check which one is better. Maybe the cheap one surprise us, who knows. Alright, we check this for 1 second. So guys, you see about we have a clones already with the colors like our drinks, so cheers. And of course we have a really cheap hookah as well on the table. So Matthew, maybe you start with a stern and tell us something about this stern. It's like a really big hookah.
Yeah, shaft is huge.
Maybe you try to unscrew this shaft and we check how many parts have that shaft. Also look on the plate, you can show the plate. Plate is really big. I think when we try use the wind cover, we don't have a chance for it.
Yeah, but you can... A lot of parts here.
Oh yeah, so we can unscrew these parts.
Something like very cheap metal.
Yes.
Some piece of plastic and something like small pipe.
Exactly. I don't think so about the capacity is like a very good, but we can check after that. Okay, so I show you the vase. I see the paint on the bottom is like go a little outside, so you can look in here. And we have the sun on a vase, like...
Someone put some glue on the glass
or something like that, yeah. Of course, in a set we have like a prongs and hose. So hose, I don't think so about I use my mouth tip today, because I'm not fit in here. So we check the capacity. That what I think is like really difficult for smoke, so you can check Matthew the capacity of this.
It's not for me.
not the best one. Bowl. I think the bowl is like a one plus thing for this.
Yeah, it's very deep.
It's very deep, like a master bowl and small bowl for this one. So you can see in here. In my opinion, maybe we have a good session with this. We check for 1 second, so stay with us, guys. Okay, now we speak about the looks of this hookah. So already we put all parts together, so you see how this hookah look like. What do you think, Matthew?
Yeah, I don't have word to describe this hookah, but for the first look it's very small.
Yes, tiny,
and
like a tiny
very
hookah.
Bad quality.
Yeah, about the quality we speak after that. So now we speak, you know, about my criteria. So we first start about the looks, not like a points 0 to 10, only we speak about the looks, like easy off topic and speak about everything, what we think about this. So about the looks, quite interesting is that diamond, yeah? Diamond in here.
Yeah, plastic diamond. 24 carats gold.
24 carats gold and suns in a vase. So looks absolutely amazing. And I would like to tell about the hose, because hose, like a little better capacity I have in my first shisha, like Kaya Pen 330, but capacity is a little better, but the material and looks like very, very similar. If you remember, Matthew, the first hookah especially have the hose like this one.
Yeah, it's very similar, but longer, and if I remember right, was brown. It's something like
yes,
color.
Yes, black or brown or something like that.
Yeah.
And the better when you smoke the shisha.
Yeah, and better capacity.
Yeah, exactly. All right, for 1 second we jump and we speak about the product performance. All right, so we speak now about the product performance of this hookah. So before, when we take this like parts, you tell us about some parts. So plate and this part is like metal chip something.
Yeah, very thin metal. This is
diamond.
Plastic diamond.
Plastic diamond. Glass, I think that one. Hose is like a synthetic leather or something like that with a bad capacity. We check this after that when we start smoke. But yeah, the product performance we think is like bad, but we check
very
for
bad,
one
but
second.
Here I see ceramic, something like this.
Yeah, ceramic bowl. So we check when we put for 1 second like a tobacco when we start smoking. For 1 second we show you guys like a setup. All right, is it time for a setup? So of course today we have our super tiny hookah and we have Aladdin clones. Today we smoke on Tom Coco Gold Edition. On this bowl I think we put like a 2 coals. In case maybe we take one out. Maybe we not use this plate because I don't want to burn my table. So maybe we use the clones one. And we smoke on Quasar Ras. Yes, and also after that we would like to make small twist. And we would like check how we smoke on Quasar Ras on this hookah, and we use this tiny one on clones. And also Matthew bring me today like a tobacco. We not smoked this before, so this is like a first time we try it.
Yeah, it's Syndicate.
And the flavor is
mango, passion fruit and peach.
Mango, passion fruit and peach. So today, today we try Syndicate with a flavor mango, peach and passion fruit, yeah? So this one we try today. Only both of the bowls we put exactly the same, so we can compare which one is better, and we of course try about this one. It's like a very good, very bad, or maybe we don't know.
Yeah,
we check for 1 second. I go to burn the coal. Okay, the both hookah is already burned. We put 2 coals in here, 3 parts of the foil on the top.
Yeah.
We use the Quasar Ras on this one, 3 coats inside. Now we try and we told what we think about this hookahs. Of course we focus on this one, that one only I put like a compare. And we try it. So first thing what I see is like you really, really long. Try to take a first puff.
Yeah, I tried very hard to take a deep breath, a huge puff, but it's very hard for me.
Yeah, I see. Also, what you see, I think, is like a different about the clothes. My clothes is like a huge one, and I take the puff like a few seconds. Matthew, for example, now, take the puff. Yes, 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 more, more, more. and we have a clothes like this one, and that's enough. So you see, about the first important thing is the capacity, I think, in that one, yeah? Because we're speaking about the quality of smoking, I see the first important thing. We can swap, by the way, so I check on this one. And yeah, you can try this one and tell something about this one.
Yeah, if I compare these two shishas now, this is something like very high for me, if I compare these two.
Yes, we focus on this one, of course, but we would like to compare something like this. This cookbook is like a five times,
More expensive.
More expensive, yeah, exactly. But after that we speak about you should buy this one or you shouldn't, but first we focus about the quality of smoking. So what I see, when I take another puff. Yeah, it's like a really, really long process. Also, three important things in my opinion. Flavor. In both hookahs, we feel the flavor. Yeah. It's not a problem, but this flavor is like it's like gone sometimes. You know what I mean? This one, I feel like 100%.
Yeah. When I smoke, you can feel almost every fruit. I can feel mango and peach. This passion fruit is maybe somewhere there, but I can feel this. Here, I can
like 25%, 30% less the flavor.
Yeah,
like
normally, mango.
And mango is like a main one in this flavor. Yeah, about the clouds. So you see them. If you make a big clouds, take the puff like a
few seconds.
I need to take this like a longer, and I can't have like a big puffs. Also, yeah, capacity of this one is really, really bad. Flavor is okay, but another thing is when you smoke a shisha, I think you like, for example, have a big clothes, nice smell, yeah. And when you smoke the shisha like longer time, you love it, yeah? When you make a big clouds. So on my channel, you have like two videos on how make the big clouds on HMD and foil, and many people like it. This is not like super comfortable for me, because for example when I smoke this on a party or something like that, maybe I take 2-3 puffs and that's enough. Maybe sometimes I back to this, but it's really difficult, so that's the problem. And
I think when I was started with this one, I don't like shisha, but here when I smoke,
yeah,
I
completely
feel
different.
Yeah,
completely different.
I feel very good flavor, very big clouds, and I don't have to take very long puffs.
Yeah, by the way, look, it doesn't matter how long I take this one, look, 5 seconds, yeah? Some puff like 20 seconds, so you still try to take like a big puff, but you cannot on this small hookah. So in my opinion, the first, like a flavor, okay, maybe it's like that one is a little worse. About the capacity, that one is really bad. But when you smoke it, yeah, clouds as well is like smaller than this one, 100%.
Mm-hmm.
So in my opinion, like quality of smoking, that one is bad. I tried many hookahs, yeah, previously.
Yeah, me too. My first one was
yeah
a lot better than this.
And also when you start with this one, you can feel like, oh, I don't like the hookah, it's not something special. Yeah, it's not for me, it's not something special.
Yeah, my lungs hurt because it's brief, it's very long, so...
But we can smoke on this.
Yeah, we can.
We can smoke on this, we feel the flavor, and it's not super bad. Okay, for a second we jump to the next thing. I promise about we make some quite interesting twist, and now we have a small bowl in here and croissant ras on our diamond hookah. So in here we need to take grommet out because the bowl is too small. In here also is like loose.
Yeah,
so we try to be
too big for
yeah
this
but
bowl.
Of course we have a, like the croissant rubber is go to the end, so still is like we can smoke, we can try it, we check what's happened now. on my hookah, it's really difficult to smoke. That would I say to you guys, the bowl is as well like a really, really important thing when you have a good shisha.
Yeah, here with Quasar is better, but still it's not good.
Yeah, in here it's absolutely like 50% worse for myself. That's what
I
think.
Here is capacity is better, but it's only a good thing.
Yeah, you have right. The capacity is a little better, but still, someone who buy like a cheap hookah, not buy like expensive Quasar.
Yeah, it's then more expensive than this shisha.
Exactly. So that's the reason. And if you, for example, would like to buy a better bowl for this hookah, still is like a bar. So
yeah, put this money in good shisha. And now we can see that. Even when you have pretty good hookah and very bad bowl, it's still something like...
Yeah, is that one is, in my opinion, like similar, now like this one.
Yeah.
So bowl is like as well really, really important. That's what I always say to you guys about four important things. It's like a good tobacco, good hookah, good bowl and good coals.
Yeah, but I think if you use a good bowl and middle shisha with good capacity,
yeah,
it should be very good for me.
Yeah,
but we have to try this.
Yeah, all right. All right, guys, now is the time for a value for money. 6 euros, 7 euros approximately for this hookah. What do you think, Matthew? Is a good price for this hookah or not?
It's very try to find out because it's the cheapest one, so we can smoke from this shisha, we can feel taste, but it's all what I can tell about this.
Yes,
capacity is
bad.
Yeah, it's bad. And what can we tell more?
Yes, exactly. So the capacity in that one is really bad. About the price, we back to the price when we tell summary about everything, because we would like also guys tell you what's happened with this hookah like after 1 year. So in my opinion, price is okay, but that's it. Because you can smoke on this hookah, capacity is bad. So that session, for example, for me, it's like not comfortable.
It's
like
not pleasure.
Yes, not pleasure, exactly. Because you like make these clouds, so you like the flavors, like everything like 100% good when you smoke. So when you start with something like that, maybe you're not happy about the product.
Yeah, I think if I start with this one, I don't like shisha now, but...
Yeah. The price, yeah, the price is okay, but not like super best, because still I think, in my opinion, better is give a little more and have a better quality. For 1 second, we jump to the summary and we tell you guys more about this this hookah like in a summary. All right, now is the time for a summary, tell about this beautiful hookah, and we would like to tell about some topics. First one, important thing about this one. When you use this hookah, after 1 year, Matthew, what's happened with the hookah and the holes?
I think after a few sessions, you can find rust on the steel elements. And the worst part is the you can find some dust in the hose.
The hose,
and
yeah.
When you take a puff, you can feel something in your mouth, and it's
not good.
Yeah,
like a pleasure is something inside your mouth, so it's not good. Exactly. That hookah, I think you can use maximum to 1 year. Because after that you have a rust inside the pipe, rust like inside the hose.
Yeah, but you suddenly use on something like party or others meeting with friends. If you want smoke shisha 5 times in a week, per week, you have to choose something
better. Yes.
And with high quality.
Yes, that's why we jumped to another topic, like again we back to value for money. 6-7 euros approximately for this hookah. Is a good value or not?
It's a waste of money because you can wait a little while and buy something more, something expensive.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes my friend asks me about, okay, you smoke shisha, so yeah, you know something about this, what shisha you can recommend for 25 euro. And I try to explain them that...
put a little more money.
Yeah, put a little more money, something like 50 euro, buy something better, but you can use this longer.
This is exactly what I said you on some videos, like I made previously, about I would like to show the people like a good quality of the smoking. And this is very important. We can now compare these two hookahs and that one. For example, when I started with this hookah, maybe I don't like, maybe we're not meeting here like now, and yeah, we not make this video. Why? Because exactly this hookah, I'm not especially happy about how I can smoke on this. Capacity is very bad. Construction, I can smoke like 1 year and that's it. Okay, maybe sometimes when you buy something that like on a party, meet with your friends and you smoke only really, really sometimes, like casual.
Only
maybe
for weekends.
Yeah.
You buy it for a weekend and then it's...
But in my opinion, it's same like a waste money because still session for me, for myself, is like a good quality of smoking, like that one, for example. So yeah, in my opinion, you waste your money when you buy something like that. Better is like save some money, buy something good quality. This is exactly, we can jump to another topic. When you start smoking a shisha, when you smoke something like this one, you can feel about, oh, shisha is not good, is a bad, or something
me.
Like that. Yeah, exactly. So important thing, like I tell you last time, is go to good shisha bar or shisha lounge and smoke in here.
Try with friends
who
smoke shisha.
Who smoke shisha, for example, and can burn for you hookah like proper and have a nice one. Or try for your own. All videos you have on my channel, so you can, like a tutorial or something like that, you can check how made this proper. And of course, it's like a difficult process and you can learn, make your skill like better.
Yeah.
But still, you can learn it, but important thing is buy something better. Because if someone would like start and try on something like that, and after that tell me about Lucas is like bad hookah, I don't like hookahs,
yeah.
I tell you, yes, I know why.
Yeah, and then when my friend, I don't like hookah, I... try to show them how hookah should taste or look.
Yes, exactly. So, what do you think? Is it a waste of money or not?
Yeah, for me it's a waste of money.
For me, exactly the same. I prefer the better session like this one. Okay, so you see, you have about my opinion, Matthew's opinion today. Thank you very much, Matthew, for that that nice meeting in here today. I have hope we see you on the next video. Remember about subscribe my channel, put the likes on the channel, put the comments. By the way, if you want to meet Matthew again, put some comments. We can meet again, maybe in some reviews or something like that. Yeah.
Yeah, it's my first view on the camera, so. Sorry for everything.
Everything is absolutely good, so don't worry about this. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. I have hope we see on the next week. Bye, guys. Take care.
See you.